Question. What did he tell them to do?
Answer. Bring forth therefore fruits meet for repentance. Verse 8. Note, there can be no repentance without reformation. Repentance is a change of mind. Reformation is a corresponding change of life. Dr. Raleigh.